Rene is not out, though. That's his first loss.